What'd that actually do us say? What? Come on, mate. Come on, you know, just use your head.
Hang on, how did you just fail to do an Australian accent with that impression? Like,
looks like some banks are still exchanging them for their decimal.
He literally can't fail because he's from Australia. That doesn't make sense.
Come on, that's my point.
Come on, mate, give it a go.
What do you mean that's your point? You just said he failed. He can't.
I can't fail. It's my accent.
That's the same as people say, like, Maud doesn't have a Welsh accent. It's like, from Wales.
I can feel like no.
The fact that you're from somewhere doesn't mean that you have that place's accent.
Well, that's no. The
yeah, sure, but I have it though.
Yeah, so no, I agree. I agree with that.
The implication is that it's a fake, and it's like, well, if I'm born and bred in Wales and I have this accent, then this accent is Welsh by definition. But it could still be not what was understood typically as a Welsh accent.
I don't fucking sound like I'm from Leicester.
I mean, I guess it.
Yeah,
guess
but that's your fault.
Where are you from, Jay?
I'm from Leicester.
You're from Leicester.
That's why I said that.
No, we just established that you don't have to sound like a place that you're Leicestershire.
No, that's my point. I was saying, well, I don't sound like the I don't have an accent from the place I'm from.
Yeah, I don't sound like I'm from Wales either, do I?
Exactly, I guess, that's what I said.
Yeah, but I'm from Wales, though.
Sounded like a Jamaican or something.
Yeah, no, this is a Welsh accent. I don't give a shit if you think it's like Jamaican, mate. That doesn't fucking matter, does it? That's fucking stupid, like, you know. Like, what, just because it's not in, like, movies and stuff doesn't mean you don't know what it sounds like. Like, fucking Dr. Doolittle over there is going to be having
the
Welsh accent.
No, he sounds like the shrunken
head in that
Harry
Potter. But he's, like, whispering and shit.
Potter.
It's fucking stupid.
Oh my god.
Mauler, is this your real voice and you're,
I like
you're
the
now
fact
letting it out?
That, are you, like, are you fuckers, like, not aware of how the Welsh accent sounds like? Like,
no, I've seen Torchwood.
Who is this part of you? I've never met
this
part
is literally
of you
the Welsh accent, you fucking idiots. Like,
I feel like you're an adequate yet sloppy lover.
What? Adequate.
We need to test this out.
I don't mind being considered adequate.
I feel like
that's
I
have
no problem getting fucked, but it would just be really messy, you know?
No, like, I'm fucking adequate. I'm all right with that. I'll settle with adequate. That's all right, but
is this because Rex? Is this because of the accent?
Like, ironically, one of the big reasons why I wanted to separate myself from the Tismy Welsh language was when I was in high school. One of someone like annoyed someone else, and he outraged with this scenario said, "Oh, why'd you do that for?" And I was like, "Yeah, Welsh accent is fucking balls. So is the words they use." They sound like cavemen. Why'd you do that for?
He's like, oh, someone's child is lost.
The Welsh accent is just not in media enough for people to know what it sounds like. It's Tismy,
yeah,
though.
Like
I don't. This is the thing. I don't use that accent, but I never really had a strong Welsh accent. But the thing is, people listening to my videos could tell I had a Welsh accent because of the way that I pronounce certain words.
Here.
Like, are there any certain words that are like a here?
World.
Yeah.
No, earth. Earth.
Yeah. Earth.
I remember earth milk.
Earth milk?
That was a thing.
Just because I don't say earth milk.
All
of
the
like,
all the milk
that
I drink is earth milk.
Yeah. See, Rags is on my team.
Yeah. I love earth
milk. I like almond milk.
Ew. Martian milk.
I was hacked.
Mauler is confirmed Jamaica Welshman. That sounds like Build-A-Bear, but Welsh people.
Jamaica.
Make a Welsh but
Jamaica milk. That sounds like a drink you'd order at a bar. It's like, hey, can I get a Jamaican down the
Well, rocks? Unironically, right, so Robert Downey Jr. is going to be in the Dr. Doolittle film. He's supposed to be doing a Welsh accent, but he's like whispering throughout the whole thing, and he's sort of doing it. But all the comments section are like, what the fuck is this accent? And all Welsh people are like, eh, it's kind of our accent, but okay.